My father told me to run my own race, and these are words I've lived by since I was little. He passed away of pancreatic cancer at the end of my freshman year, and he actually was treated with the same medicine that his father was treated with prior to his diagnosis. So for me, this is a clear issue that needs some research to be done. The Clare Boothe Luce Fellowship is an undergraduate research award typically assigned to 8 undergraduate females pursuing a career in STEM. My specific research path is going to be device development and also histotripsy treatments on different tissue types. I am extremely grateful for this opportunity. It gives me the financial stability to explore research and really dip my toes into something I've always been curious about, but never had the means to dive further in. Biomedical engineering bridges the gap between engineering and people. So I'm getting to build these devices that we're using for our experiments and then also performing the experiments.
So previously, histotripsy has been more focused on a few indications, including liver cancer, and we haven't really done any work in pancreatic cancer, which has some unique challenges due to, you know, the severity of the disease, the accessibility with an acoustic window to actually be able to treat pancreas. It's been a great experience where she's now been able to come work in the lab, gain experience building focused ultrasound transducers, as well as working with our graduate students on these preclinical tumor models. I think Jess was a great candidate. First and foremost, she's, you know, very intelligent, very motivated to conduct research, so she was well qualified in the work she's done previously, but I think the motivation factor was really large. So having a personal experience to want to work in cancer research, especially pancreatic cancer research, it really requires somebody who's self-motivated and wants to get in the lab to put in these efforts.
I chose Virginia Tech because it was the first place I truly saw myself becoming an engineer. I think Virginia Tech offers an amazing community and support system through its advisors and your own peers. It really was the first place I saw that I could combine my aptitude for math and science with my love for working with people.